अरे मेरे 90s की प्लेलिस्ट पर मेरा 2000s का दोस्त है, नाम है इनका रघु दीक्षित। जब ये बम्बई आए थे, मैं कभी नहीं भूलूंगी, हम गए थे इनको एयरपोर्ट पे रिसीव करने के लिए, और उस टाइम पर टैक्सी में इन्होंने मुझे अपने गाने सुनाए थे उनके उस एल्बम में से। इट्स सो ग्रेट टू सी यू गो फ्रॉम स्ट्रेंथ टू स्ट्रेंथ, चाहे एज एन आर्टिस्ट, एज एन एक्टर, एज अ सिंगर, यू डू सो मेनी थिंग्स। तो सबसे पहले वेलकम टू रेडियो नशा बड़ी।
Thank you. I mean, I never feel like I'm coming onto a radio show anyway. Whenever I speak to you, it feels like दोस्त से मिल रहा हूँ मैं बस.
बहुत बहुत
और
शुक्रिया। इस सेगमेंट पर आई हैव गॉट रघु। इट्स अ सेगमेंट कॉल्ड मेरी 90s की प्लेलिस्ट। रघु, आई एम गोना आस्क यू, 90s में म्यूजिकली क्या चल रहा था? वर यू ऑलरेडी डिस्कवरिंग दैट यू लाइक्ड और यू वांटेड टू बी अ म्यूजिशियन? वाज दैट थॉट
या
ओवर, मुझे बताओ।
Yeah, it was an undergraduation that I discovered music. I was pushed to rather discover music because a friend of mine made fun of me for pursuing Bharatnatyam, which I used to learn as a child, you know. So, which I was a very serious student of. In fact, I wanted to take dance as my profession at that time. And then, because of this challenge, I went and learned guitar, and suddenly I discovered this. Whoa, this feels so good to play the guitar and sing my voice out loud, and I got hooked to it and never looked back. So music happened in 90s for me. For the first time I heard Western music also when I was in undergraduation. Till then, English music was a strict
no-no
at home.
So 90s में Bollywood के लिए कहाँ कोई जगह थी? Bollywood सुना था।
Man, this album was almost like background score for my life at that point of time. And there were only like two or three tapes I owned.
Yeah.
But I didn't have a tape recorder to play it on. One of them is Sajan.
Oh, Nadeem Shravan in the house, buddy.
And my favorite song was Jiye to jiye kaise haaye bin aapke lagta nahi dil kahin. All the songs of that album were like pure gems. Yeah, incredible, incredible album.
तो मुझे बताओ कि 90s में एक और एल्बम है जो बहुत ही करीब था दिल के।
Not just my heart. I think the entire India woke up to a completely brand new soundscape for the entire, not just film music but beyond film music, and that was the birth of A.R. Rahman sir.
Yeah.
Through this Tamil movie originally called Roja, which also got dubbed into Hindi later. And that just captured everybody's senses. And like suddenly you could forget everything else that was happening in Indian music, film music. And this one tape from left to from A side to B side, from B side to A side. Ragad ragad ke us. I don't know how many versions, कितने सारे copies मैंने खरीदे थे रोजा के।
क्या बात है।
But I still remember, I had to borrow Walkmans or tape recorders from friends to listen to this tape. I would buy tapes because I can afford tapes, but I can't afford a tape recorder or a Walkman. So it was terrible to beg friends to lend their Walkman. Then you would pay some 10 rupees per hour or 10 rupees per song, whatever, to listen to the tape that you own, but it's somebody else's Walkman. So I still remember Roja getting stuck in a friend's Walkman, and he started cursing me. It's because it is my horrible tape that I've been playing left to right, right to left. Yeah. Kadal Rojave, enge ni enge. I think the entire album was like, there was not a song you could skip in that film. You could just go on repeating the song. Sajan was like that. Roja was like that. After that was Bombay. Bombay, every song. Suddenly India was humming to this honeyed voice of Sri Hariharan Sahib. Tu hi re, tu hi re, tere bina main kaise jiyun. Oh my God, that song, the romance in that film, and Mani Ratnam Saab's direction and that cinematography. Oh my God. And then Monisha Koirala, man.
Oh my God. You know, I'm a bit embarrassed to admit कि मेरा ये reaction अरविंद स्वामी को लेकर था और मुझे पता नहीं इतना बड़ा crush हो गया था अरविंद स्वामी पे, my God. So yeah, you took me back exactly to that time. You know, I still
yeah, I mean, you took me back there too. So yeah, thanks to you actually. I'm like acting like one. I'm suddenly become a college boy who's looking for a girlfriend type. You know.
I'm really curious to know for your last pick on this show, Raghu, कौन सा गाना होगा या कौन सा album होगा बताइए.
Dar as a movie itself was. Not just the soundtrack, but every part of Dar was ये मेरा story है.
गाना कौन सा है डर का रघु?
जादू तेरी नजर. Oh my God, that song used to be a rage among all the boys and girls at that time.
Raghu, I'd love it if you can sing me a little bit of the Raghu Singh Sajna.
ਤਾਰਿਆਂ ਦੇ ਨਾਲ ਚੰਦ ਸੋਹਣਾ ਲੱਗਦਾ ਸੋਹਣੀ ਲੱਗੇ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਤੂੰ ਸੋਹਣੀਏ ਤੱਕ ਤੱਕ ਤੈਨੂੰ ਦਿਲ ਨਹੀਂ ਓ ਰੱਜਦਾ ਤੇਰਾ ਰੱਬ ਜੀ ਅਮੂ ਸੋਹਣੀਏ ਹੀਰੇ ਜਿਹਾ ਯਾਰ ਤੈਨੂੰ ਨਹੀਂ ਲੱਭਣਾ ਭਾਵੇਂ ਸਾਰਾ ਸੰਸਾਰ ਲੱਭ ਲੈ ਇੱਥੇ ਸਿਰ ਕੱਟ ਸੁਣ ਭਾਵੇਂ ਤੇਰੇ ਘੁੰਮਦੇ ਸੋਹਣੀ ਮਿਲਦੀ ਨਾ ਰੂ ਸੋਹਣੀਏ ਤੂੰ ਅੱਜ ਤੈਨੂੰ ਦਿਲ ਸੁਣਾਵਾ ਸੱਜਣਾ ਕਿ ਦੁਨੀਆਂ ਤੋਂ ਦੂਰ ਲੈ ਕੇ ਜਾਵਾ ਸੱਜਣਾ ਕਿ ਚਿਹਰਾ ਤੇਰਾ ਲੱਗੇ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਰੱਬ ਵਰਗਾ ਤੈਨੂੰ ਦਹੀ ਰੱਬ ਭੁੱਲ ਜਾਵਾ ਸਜਣਾ 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 ਓ ਓ ਸਜਣਾ ਸਜਣਾ ਓ Thank you so much
for show par aane ke liye. I hope you had a good time.
It was awesome, Rohini. Not just to like interview and be on your show, but just to see you. It's been so long since I saw you. Thank you.